You like the air conditioning, don't you?
Oh, thank you.
Leave the window alone, if you see. I do control it.
Well, I'm just gonna... Every single one would hear me out.
Will this couple decide?
Are you going to love it?
Andrew, we already had to be out of our... I know Andrew doesn't like the house right now, but once it's renovated...
Wouldn't it be nice to have more storage in the current garage? It's gonna be the dings on the side of the...
Dining
is gonna be down to start over. Morning.
We moved here.
Come up. Tiles are cracked, the sinks leak, and you have to agree. Make more sense. Listing this house and buying another. I'm willing to renovate the house. We're able to sell the house and not
need things that we need
in the other houses on the market.
Our real estate expert, David Visentin, and designer, Hillary Farr.
I had a fantastic burger the other night.
You and
burger? Every Thursday, game. But
so then,
look on the driveway. No, the driveway's right there.
I think some walls have been taken out.
It's kind of strange.
Think of you.
Think that the
office? Yeah, he's doing too.
Above the garage, I guess.
Well, how?
Wow. After.
Visible, we got to get out of here. But Mimi, area.
However, there is, because when you, a lot of money.
When Andrew.
Your house, that will have everything.
Come up with some ideas.
We just have to move in as.
Yeah. If I.
Oh, the Haitian. What's the list to convince.
Budget is $90,000. $1,000
is a nice amount of money, but with that list you've given me.
Is listed.
That's sweet.
And the garage.
The three.
It's more work to
need to. All right, I'm gonna drop it down. So Andrew have to enlarge this garage. So beautiful with the light and the view of
floor.
I need to increase the. Obviously, I can't go this with a room.
Completely new.
Yes, it is. So now, so the perfectly good stair.
Great space.
I know. So, I want options in this budget's gonna make it.
Either a large two-car or...
Tiles and...
Got some news from...
Christine.
Has location is very important, and I understand that. But who knows?
Great. Let's go.
Come on in.
Nice and modern. I mean,
now, Christina is...
You're living here.
Half of my beautiful three-car garage.
Best unit. Fully.
All right. So, 100, 500.
It's just...
What's gonna happen for? Can I get them closer to their neighborhood for 600,000?
Pretty optimistic.
Issue with good answer. We've only just started. Hey, I'm not done. I'm also
I agree.
Bring in two.
It's never gonna work. I'm gonna be problem.
So right. And now I need and it would be a real close we got there.
What if we scaled back on some of the projects down?
Same to look nice and we have to
about the kitchen like we attacked
being delivered for free. David found it.
12 minutes from
me. I like the master.
I'm.
Now, before we look at the. I love this.
Okay, this is a...
good. I like. Wow.
Should we walk?
And direct access to. Now, your office space.
I'm not sure it would work.
I actually can feel.
Higher price.
Now, Andrew is wondering.
We have Hillary.
Is there any chance, even with.
I'm houses.
Down there, you know.
But you're not gonna love the also use free as soon as you want it.
The crew
of the glass
to an island.
What's the minimum you're doing?
I don't think this is
what your money can.
David continues.
This is
the next
clear different.
Clear here.
Yeah.
I'm definitely a fan.
Turn it into a games room and also to a less area.
Oh, nice. A lot of work.
But it also saves us.
I think it's gonna work.
Cabinets are being backsplash being. Hillary meets with
the games room. Let's do this one.
Okay.
Four bathrooms. Let's go see.
Go.
Come on.
For.
Yeah, keep
this is exactly what's up to the back.
Eyes of this thing.
Oh, wow.
Lay an upgrade from what we have now.
You hit the nail on the head with it.
Bedroom. Is this a coffered ceiling?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I've never seen that in a master. It's a great room.
Oh, this is a mess of our thing.
Sharing door, isn't it? Is in there if you want. Then you have the pool table. That's 600.
Honestly, I didn't think we'd get it. And do you think that this really can be the one?
I don't know, I'm torn.
This house delivered some key
over the last.
Hi!
I love it.
Hey, so, want to talk area here? Really?
Yes.
There.
Another inviting.
So is a whole.
Have a space for the grown ups. And now we're
shooting. You are. So now, David.
You move in, you're done.
Only had a lot of perks.
Also on the main floor, you have. But it was an oversized two-car garage. Currently, also on the main floor, your master bedroom. Just a perfect setup. Renovation that.
An office for Andrew, and a wider garage. Even after two budget increases, a big transport.
You get them every.
exactly designed.
A tough budget. Turned out not to be getting now at this house. I think we are.
Take the commitment.
David, you...
Yes.
But I think...
We have such an amazing
houses. Wouldn't I find something out of here?